Good fucking morning. I hate you. Lena, go back to sleep. Okay, then can you sing me a song?
Okay. Tweedle, tweet, tweedle, tweedle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like the diamond in the sky. Tweedle, tweedle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
This is day 400, no, fuck, I don't even remember the day. It's 3 weeks after everyone turned. I don't know how long it's been since it all started. I went outside and there were four of them, if I remember correctly, that I had to take care of. Running low on ammo. I need to go out and find more. I went into Lena's room. I'm never fucking going back in there again. Why do I even still live here? Everyone's fucking gone. There's a truck outside. I can just leave. Why am I still here? You know, I was this close to shooting myself. This fucking close. And I didn't. I didn't do it. Why didn't I do it? What the fuck else do I have left? Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. I did it. They turned and I just shot them without blinking. Maybe I should. Maybe I should. Just... Yeah. I should. Not with this. Hold on. My name is Corbin. I was 16 when this happened. My family, they all got turned 3 or 4 weeks ago. The time's all messed up for me. I hate it here. If you find this before Ares and Bacon die, take care of them. The chickens don't matter, but you can take them if you want. Take care of those two, though. They would have wanted you to. Here comes the sun, do do do. Here comes the sun, and I say, why won't you eat my stir fry? Okay. Hello, people of Earth. My name is Corbin from ASO, and this is my first video on this channel. Oh god. This is something I've been working on for a couple days now called bluesky.mp4. This film was shot entirely by myself. I'm the only person starring in it, other than the voice of my sister. I do not own the song Mr. Blue Sky, obviously. And I made this by myself within the span of 3 days. I had to get creative, you know, being the only one filming. And it was difficult. So it's probably not the best work, but you know, I'm proud of it and I think it's pretty good and sad. I'm gonna go now. Bye.